Hey Nico, because it's Valentine's Day, I thought we could do something special.
Well, you know how much I hate Valentine's Day.
I know, but I thought about a movie night, and after that, we could go to smash some Cupid figurines.
Is it possible to love you even more?
Brought peace, freedom, justice, and security to my new empire. Your new empire? Don't make me kill you! Anakin, allegiance is to the Republic, to democracy! If you are not with me, then you are my enemy.
Do you want to watch it with me or play it for me?
Sorry.
Charlie is so cute with his dark hair and his cute face.
Nah, I prefer Nick with his golden retriever attitude. Halloween costumes for this year?
You are impossible!
I'm great.
Your skin is pale white and ice cold. Your eyes change color. And sometimes you speak like you're from a different time. You never eat or drink anything. You don't go out in the sunlight. How old are you?
17.
Well, that sounds like someone I know.
Oh, well, really? Won't you hold on tight, Spider Monkey Jan? Or do you prefer? Please, please, kill me, not him!
Please, shut it off, it's really creepy!
Dude, chill, it's just a kid's movie. I wonder how you will react to Human Centipede. You're doing great.
Sorry.
By all the gods, drown already!
But Jack!
Can I have the bucket? Now I feel like throwing up.
But ponies!
Shit! Language!
That's Jason!
Hey, big guy. Sun's getting real low.
And that reminds me of us when you get angry.
Hulk smash!
Oh!
The sun is getting really low.
What the Hades?
You're also seeing flying sharks, right? I don't have visions, right?
This is the worst movie ever! Nico, that's very unhealthy of her.
Oh, okay. So if I would mind control a whole city just to bring you back to me, you wouldn't appreciate that?
No!
Well, and I thought you would love me.
That's such a horrible representation of people with schizophrenia. The poor girl.
Is this play about us?
Dude, I'm not really sure if this is even about Percy himself. Was the Lotus Hotel really like that?
Nope.
Grover? Nico, I think. What in the name of Apollo? What is this crap? Doctors don't just do it like that. Where are all the nurses? Do you know how little I see my patients at the hospital? They act like their super mega sexy doctors do everything. Just another example of how little nurses get appreciated.
Yes. Do you know how many blood pressures I take at one day at the infirmary?
Yes. You're doing such a great job. 170 to 60 is a totally normal blood pressure. Not 120 to 80.
It was one time. Kayla is still fine and she got a lot of chocolate after that.
Yes.
What we got now is Brokeback Mountain.
I love you.
I love you too. Please don't leave me.
Everything's built on that. That's all we got, boy. Fucking all. So I hope you know that if you don't ever know the rest. You.
Power of the sun in the palm of my hand.
William. The power of the sun in the palm of my hand.
Dude.
Can you glow?
No.
No! No! The baby!
Woof!
No! Whoa.
You are a horrible person.
It's just a great finale.
Did you know that the actor broke his toe in that scene?
Yeah, everybody does.
Valen!
He looks like me when he forced me to get out of bed before 10 a.m. I hate those
things. That still only counts as one!
Legolas is so good at archery.
Like someone else, you know?
Have you ever killed an elephant, or at least an elephant?
Well, I did give Hannibal diarrhea once because of a huge amount of peanuts. I didn't know!
I am the one hiding under your bed, teeth ground sharp and eyes glowing red!
I am the one.
Hey Demigods! We hope you enjoyed this video and had fun watching it.
And if you think that we missed a very important movie, let us know down below. Maybe we'll make a part 2. And if you have any other feedback, please let us know. We love feedback.
And if you noticed that the set might have changed somehow, look out for a video next month. Maybe subscribe so you won't miss out, where it will all be revealed. And yeah, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, ring the bell, and...
and don't forget to share it. It helps a lot. Please help us. Help us. We are stuck here. Help us. Bye.